You found these Studium Contagioni. Oh, this will be invaluable. If only I'd been quick enough to save them. I tried, I did. And I made progress. But what survives, well, one can't call it life. I'm almost glad my Omega Group colleagues never lived to see the day. Letter to Francis Bacon. Dear Francis, and so on and so forth. Yes, he mentions the Panacea Code. Now, the Ravens believe they possess this code, and they must still be in London somewhere. I don't know how, but if you can track them down and retrieve this code, it could unlock a cure. I swore an oath to my queen and my vocation. To shed light upon the dark corners of ignorance. And so I must. See yourself out.
There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Look, never mind. I've had an idea. There are reports of a military camp at the palace.
This is the Ravens of Dee calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Sondra bloody Kelly. Thought she was dead. Pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. In fact, my arse, more likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands. Keep an eye out for the Colonel. He'll have a key card for the mobile armory. Shit, I tell you. The army these days is a bloody holiday camp compared to my day. You're in there now, might as well grab some guns. Bloody shame. Waverley was one of the good ones, you know. He had my back all the way through Kuwait and beyond. An honourable man. You're in. Nice. Now grab whatever you can carry and stash it back at the safe house.
Sorry for hacking your comms like this, but the Ravens of D are planning an evacuation from the Tower of London, and we need all the fighters we can get. Help us, and we'll get you out.
Good old C4. Useless in combat, but there's nothing better for blasting your way out.
Don't just stand there, move! You're a sitting duck!
So you're running away with the birds. Well, let me tell you about the Ravens of Dee. Dee's prophecy is clear, but those bloody cowards want to cherry pick it. They admit Dee was right about the blight coming, but think he was wrong about who would survive. There is no saving the world. No evacuation, no cure, no respite. Only the prepared will survive. Isn't that what I've been teaching you? I can tell you're not listening, fine. But if you go through with this, I won't help you.
This is Sondra from the Ravens of Dee. It's good to see you. But you'll need to clear a path to the tower. We lost our sniper on the perimeter, like so many of our soldiers since it began.
That's a 770, that. I used to shoot gnats up the arse with one of those.
Time to break out from C4. Poor birds. Did you know Charles II clipped the Tower Raven's wings after the Great Plague? It's the closest he came to admitting he believes the Black Prophecy. Well, that and forming a little organization, just in case. We lost so much knowledge when Dee's library at Mortlake was pillaged. We've collected what remains, but none of us had Dee's minds to make sense of it all. It will work like a black light now. Look for the signs. That's Dee's septagram. It symbolizes the unity of the four elements with alchemy, magic, and science. To us, it opens a path to secret knowledge. Nice work. Don't bother with your map. Officially, this place doesn't even exist. Just use the black light to find your way through. Look for the signs. They'll lead you to our bunker. Okay, break out the black lights again. See if you can crack this one.
Tough luck. You cheated death longer than most.
Arr! Arr!
waste of life.